Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
What's going on here?
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Left his family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene. Lights. Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Oh my god. Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here. On the generator. Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. He was so lonely, man. It's probably just like a giant TV he didn't want to share. I'm 80% certain.
80? Wow. Let's see who's right.
It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Great. Infected. Oh my God.
Ah! This way! No!
You okay?
Yeah.
Where the hell did they all come from?
Doesn't matter. What does is where we go.
I reckon we go out the back. We make a break for the lodge.
You got a better idea. You good with that gun?
Yeah.
Good. We gotta move. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
God damn it! These son of bitches are everywhere! We gotta move! Get to the door!
About this one.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out for.
Good.
Joel? Tommy? Where is that coming from?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
No! I'll fucking kill you! No! No!
Thank you.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something. Okay. This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder. Then it's gonna be harder. You can still change your mind, you know. I know. Just don't want you to feel like you have to. Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks. Dino, I guess. That was a good day.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Come on down.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Oh, another superhero card.
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
Probably invisibility?
Strong choice. Is that so you can spy on me?
Yeah, that's exactly it. Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Okay.
Whoa. Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on sight. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in. Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over. Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Thank you.
good. Just almost died.
Okay, wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator. Thank you. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Okay. Yes.
That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh, shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, they'd beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun. Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them. But we need to get power to the gate first. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost and infected. Or they're rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Okay. That's all of them.
What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
Where are we?
You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Ooh.
Fancy schmancy.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Thanks, dude. Look at all this money. The bag's full. Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Whoa. That place was crazy. All right, let's find that gas. Huh? What have you got there? I think we cleared this place out.
check out the tank. Seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions. There was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Sad.
Is this place sturdy?
I don't know.
Careful.
Made it. Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here. What went down here?
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes inside this truck.
Probably our WLF friends. Part of the job, I guess. Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. There we go. There's the Serovina.
You see any other way in?
Nope. Gotta get that gas.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Got it.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Yo. Check this out.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm. Here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought... What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
To say, I'll say.
You should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here.
Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Damn. That's pretty good. Any idea where we should go?
I think we should head down there. Where are you going?
There's something back here. There.
That was some good scavenging.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
You kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. It tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Whoa.
they get inside these places.
What's this? Hey, found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
Cleared this place out.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mark this place on the map.
Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Ugh, yikes.
Yeah.
I think we got everything here. What's this?
These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We can take a look. Goonian Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. You have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal.
Got a caravan up ahead.
Military got their ass kicked here.
WLF.
This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Thank you.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you. Shit. Infected.
Stay low.
Nice and quiet. I think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. But I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay. Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. To... way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Thank you.
What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
$57.74? Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. In the new year. My sister used to give me an apple. Now I'm craving it.
I hope you got where you were going.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. Sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky. Worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
I hear it. Infected.
Coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him. Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes and my knife. I'd tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse. Brought it on yourself, I guess. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they just got them.
Thank you.
This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
Jesus. I think that's all of them.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Not climbing back up over here.
And...
wait... we got gasoline!
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Vedrigate is calling to us.
Now... how do we get out of here?
Huh. Dina.
Coming. Come on! Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Miss having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Got it. You put in the code.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of... oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
It worked.
Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
See that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
This one's fresh, and he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
Got it!
And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go! You know.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! We're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Nina!
Are you okay?
Mostly.
We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader.
Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here. Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
those shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Go see what's up.
I'll keep an eye out.
It's Drew! He's fucking dead! We got company. Spread out!
Ashley! Keep from that direction!
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
Anything? something?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Has this been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Okay?
Come on, answer me!
The hell?
Evie's fucking...
Omar? Where'd you go?
Don't!
Think that's all of them?
Let's not find out.
What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Good?
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
I'm on. I got your back.
Not finding anything.
Have a look here. Fuck these cops. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh, no. Over there. Ellie.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here. How would she get down there?
I don't know.
This has been called in?
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute now.
Damn it.
What about this?
Let's try it. Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out.
She's one of them.
Mm. Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at